servants, parents, and guests. We start the award ceremony for the graduates of School of Tomorrow program 2013. Dear students, you have been the students of School of Tomorrow program for all these years. You all look upon as individuals, and therefore each of you has unique qualities. Our desire is to award each and every student's individual worth and help you to get yourself in the ocean of love. We love you! And now, I invite on the stage for giving diplomas to the graduates, the principal of Children's Academy, Harjan Nina Alexandrovna, welcome. And the administrator of School of Tomorrow program, Кузнецова Лариса Николаевна. We have a special guest today who has just arrived. And I want your applause to the vice principal of School of Tomorrow program, Сталючук Ольга Анатольевна. International School of Tomorrow, Moscow, Russia, diploma satisfies that Untila Irina has satisfactorily completed the academic course of study prescribed by this institution for the high school on the 30th day of May 2013 and is therefore entitled to this honors diploma. The coordinator of Moscow International School of Tomorrow, Сталярчук Леонид.
Thank you.
Attention, students. Move your tassels to the right.
Dear classmates, teachers and administration, I am glad to be here in front of you and remember all the sweet moments of my school life. First of all, I want to thank my teachers, and especially my English teacher, Mrs. Victoria, since second grade, for being patient and giving knowledge to me. Also, I want to thank my parents for being always there for me. And of course, all this wouldn't have happened without the help of our administration. Thank you. I remember, with a smile on my face, my first day at school. And it is sad to say goodbye to all these faces with Baba and Ace, but I believe that it's not the end, it's all just the beginning.